Satellite dish B under attack. Satellite uplink detected.
Shit. Black Tusk is trying to interface with Division satellites. They're accessing the network from a terminal in the R&D room downstairs. Get down there and stop them.
agent down.
There may still be a few hostiles present, so head on through to the R&D room and wrap this one up.
Incapacitated.
back to position, and the building is clear of hostiles. Good work, Agent.
Inventory. Social. Inventory.
Requesting backup.
Considering what we know about that place, that can't be good. Smart for you on your map.
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way. Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders in the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess. You're near Espinosa's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
Agent credentials.